They call cat people crazy, but we're not the ones outside at 5 in the morning putting fresh dog poop into tiny baggies.